Mainland champions Young Africans are raring to commence their participation in the group stage of CAF Confederation Cup Championship with a good result come match day one. Yanga might not be faring too well in the domestic front, but the Jangwani Street lads are confident to post good results when they face USM Alger in Algiers, Algeria on Sunday. Yanga are expected to jet off for Algiers today with a strong squad ahead of their Sunday's game to ensure they post positive results, which will place them in a good position in their group. Apart from USM Alger, the Jangwani Street-based club is pooled in Group D alongside other two East African clubs, Kenya's Giants Gor Mahia and Rwanda Rayon Sports, battling for two tickets into the quarter-final stage. Yanga manager, Hafiz Saleh, said on the club's social media page yesterday that their preparations for the kickoff of the group stage campaign were going on smoothly and that the squad was in high spirit ahead of the Sunday's battle. "This is our very first game at the group stage of the competition and we want to start on a good note. It is important we register positive results in match day one, because it will give players morale to fight hard in the remaining group matches. We know that it will not be an easy match because all teams which have qualified for the group stage are good and all the games ahead will be tough, but with determination the players are showing in the camp, we are sure of something good," said Saleh. He further said that the players are in high spirit despite their last Sunday's 1-0 defeat at the hands of their arch-rival Simba in the Mainland Premier League standings. Yanga are placed third in the Mainland Premier League after collecting 48 points from 24 games. However, Yanga have played two lesser games compared to league leaders Simba, who are closing in to be crowned champions for the 19th time as they have hauled 62 points. The players are raring to battle strongly when they face USM Alger, who are currently placed 6th in the Algerian Premier Division side alias, the Algerian Ligue Professionnelle 1, USM Alger, he said. USM Alger, who recently posted a 3-1 victory over MC Oranvar on 42 points after 28 games. The Sunday is game to be staged at the Stade 5 Gilet 1962 in Algiers will be officiated by Ghanaian referee Daniel Niyi Laria, who will be assisted by Abel Baba from Nigeria and his compatriot David Laria. Yanga qualified into the group stage after dismissing Ethiopian side Wolaita Dicha 2-1 on aggregate, thanks to 2-0 home victory, before losing 1-0 away in Hawassa, Ethiopia. While Yanga will be away in Algiers, Rayon Sports will be facing Gor Mahia in all East Africans' encounter on the same day in Kigali. After taking on the Algerians, Yanga will return home to host Rayon Sports at the National Stadium on May 16. Match will be officiated by Kenyan referees with Davies Omweno being at the central, assisted by Gilbert Cheriot and Tony Kidia, respectively. After hosting Rayon, Yanga will travel to Kenya on July 17 to face Gor Mahia, which is under former Simba coach Englishman, Dylan Carr. And 10 days later they will welcome the Kenyan Giants at the National Stadium before taking on USM Alger in the return leg encounter on August 17 at the same venue. Yanga will wind up their group campaign by traveling to Kigali to face Rayon Sports on August 28 this year. Group A has drawn together ASEC Mimosa of Ivory Coast, Raja Club Athletic of Morocco, Asvita from Democratic Republic of Congo and Aduana Stars from Ghana. Group B consists RS Berkane from Morocco, Egypt's Al Masri, UD Songo of Mozambique and Al Hilal from Sudan. Teams in Group C include Kara from Congo Brazzaville, Enyimba of Nigeria, Williamsville from Ivory Coast, and Joliba from Mali.